To you, I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time you're down. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. My name is Rahimah Rahim, and I'm 58 years old, and my passion is singing, acting, entertaining. Yeah, that's me. My mother is Mariam. She was an actress with Shaw Brothers.
Wow.
Acted with late Tan Sri Piramlee. My dad, his name is Rahim Hamid, Singapore's Nat King Cole.
And I fall in love.
So there must have been such pressure growing up that the kids must become this entertainment supernova, right?
I don't know. Actually, I wanted to be a teacher.
You
really?
I mean, actually, I'm very nice. Very shy.
Then what made you want to go into entertainment?
Because I was introduced in a Cathay organization to be a child actress.
Right.
I started at the age of 6.
Yeah. So you saw Singapore change over the years. How is it like for you to be able to experience all these changes?
I miss the live musicians. I miss the live band, you know,
the atmosphere.
Like Barbarella. Like, I don't think you remember Barbarella, I'm still young.
Barbarella is different. Barbarella is
like this. Yeah, Barbarella. Yeah. Asma, Pink Pussycat, Experiment, and then Adapters, you know, all these groups. And then you want to watch them. I work in Mandarin Hotel. Mm-hmm. So I have like 1 hour break. I will like rush to
you mean now, you. No, take breaks and then rush to show. I like
you know, style. You know why I did that? Because I want to see what they're doing. It's like a challenge. Then you know what to do.
You can develop yourself.
Yeah. My dad used to tell me that don't bring your problem to work because they pay to watch you. Yeah. So yeah, I like clowns and things. Sometimes I feel like, hey, hi, I'm going to make you happy.
Yes.
And then you...
Behind.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So, like, I've been brainwashed that way. So, until today. If you watch me, this is my habit. I will start like butterfly, my tongue like... Like throwing up, you know, like before the show. Mm. Because to me, every show, even big or small, it's still a show to be perfect.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You know, I always have that thing in my mind.
Right.
So you don't know who watched that.
Yeah.
Even one person who says, I always think, you know, like one table.
I definitely learned a lot from you. I really admire your work ethics. And you know, being a girl in the entertainment scene, I just love how you just take on whatever comes your way, you know, deal with it with such class, and I think we have a lot to learn to do that, you know? I just really admire you.
Thank you. When I watch both of you on YouTube, it's something like you're so daring, you know? And
you call it daring, we call it shameless.
I think we go with daring now.
Daring, yeah.
What do you envision in 20 years' time, for example, for all the younger entertainers?
20 years' time. You have the talent. Flaunt it. Flaunt it, baby. Mm-hmm. Do your best.
But work hard with passion and discipline.
Yes.
There you go.
Passion, discipline, and... Courage!
Courage! Yeah, that's the most important.
This also. You cannot anyhow show youngsters. Yeah.
Courage!
Courage, yes.
Courage!
Not like this.